PEREX is our bootcamp for pre-seed companies to get them ready to raise a seed round. We work with them very closely and we surround them with resources to help them be very successful.
We run it 2 times per year with a cohort of around 20 companies, so it's a really small batch.
The PEREX team, in terms of their ability to tap into the right financial networks in Silicon Valley and outside in the VC ecosystem, allows companies to really build up sufficient capital to actually move forward and make it a success.
PEREX was the first group that believed in us, really. A lot of the lessons and practices and encouragement that PEREX had given us like really helped us crack that nut of how, as an early stage team without any real proven track record, can you convince customers to actually take a shot on you.
The first thing you get is actually office space at the PEREX studio.
I think there's something magical to in-person experiences that you can never replace with Zoom. Being in person surrounded by other, you know, early stage teams is so important for this like cross-pollination of ideas and problems and commiseration.
The next thing that we provide is a partner that's most likely been a founder before, so they've been in the shoes of an entrepreneur and they know the vertical that you're working on. So this partner will work directly with each company one-on-one to help them find product market fit and figure out how to scale their business.
We have partners who focus on healthcare, biotech, AI, SaaS, B2B, and they've seen the playbook before. We kind of help you go through the process in a way that's a lot more seamless than discovering it from first principles yourself.
Part of what made PEREX so amazing was the attention that every single team got.
We actually have in-house recruiting services. One of our partners, Nate, will work directly with each company in PEREX to figure out how to find your first engineer, your first product designer, whatever it is that you need to get the minimum viable team in place.
PEREX helped us with some of our first hires. I remember one of our first product managers came through PEREX, one of our first engineers, and then actually even to this day, so now we're a 50-person company, but the PEREX team has continued helping us recruit.
After that, we have our go-to-market services team, and they also work one-on-one with each company to figure out how to get their first customers and how to build a sales motion that can scale profitably.
Well, I think the best part of PEREX is Demo Day. It's the culmination of all the hard work of all these companies and seeing them, how they've evolved from day zero to be ready to actually raise their next round of financing is amazing and is such a great moment for everybody.
You know, to be able to talk to literally over 1,000 investors and do that pitch was really incredible. I think we got about 90 or 100 meetings just out of Demo Day, which was insane.
We've been completely blown away, which is why we're investing so much more time into the programming. So we're really excited about the state of the portfolio and for all the companies that are coming in the future.